Stealer from the Shadows, chase the killer of Toto, use your skills to defeat enemies, and fleeing is also a legitimate strategy. Okay, so we are going to hop back on Tenchu Z because it's been like months since I last played this game. This is one game I've always held on to. I love this game, it's good. Although it's pretty old, it's back from like 2006, around there. So we're going to play this level so I can get familiar with the game again. Let's use his buddy there. When he takes off, I'm gonna grab this motherfucker here. This is what I love doing in this part. This guy on the bridge, he's gonna get an Azuna drop. Where are you going? Oh, damn it, dude. You know, it's gotta hurt. He's gotta be dead after that. There's no surviving that shit. Nah, man, you'd be dead. You're dead, fool. Okay, so what do we got here? We have one guy, whoa, so sensitive. One guy there, three, four. So we got four guys out here. Okay, There's one here. Okay, the other one's not nearby, so we're good. That one's far off. I know there's one dude up there. There he is, right there. I'll take this guy down here also. I'm gonna snap his neck in the bushes here. Alright, he's dead. So there's three more of these ninjas out here. Okay, so there's two right there. Just gotta make sure they don't walk into each other's paths. I don't want to grab them and then find out. Okay, there we go. There we go. Get this guy. You know what? Let's knock him out. I want to try something. And let's get this guy a little bit closer here too. Then we'll grab that one up there. I want to do like a multi-kill finishing move. We do like stealth kills to like multiple enemies. I want to do that. Alright, let me knock his ass down. Let me stun this guy again one more time. I'll go for the guy back there. Where is he? There he is right there. Okay. Gotcha. So I'm gonna bring this fucker's body down here. Because you can do stealth kills on these guys when they're either stunned or when they're unaware of your presence. Of course, in games like these, it's better to do like stealth kills from the rear, but sometimes you can catch them from the side, and another very risky position is from the front, but that doesn't happen too often. Alright, so check this out. There's one, two, and three. Oh, that's awesome. You can actually annihilate, like, I think 15 to 20 people in a row, but that takes a really long time to gather because enemies are scattered throughout the map, so it takes a while to grab them all and bring them here. But you can do it. Oh shit. Ninja bitch right there. Oh shit, okay. I'm gonna go over here. Oh shit, that shit's over there. Oh shit, motherfucker. Got her. That dude down there saw me. Fuck. Oh. I killed her. So I'm gonna take off. Let him calm down, then I'll come back later. Oh, there's one over there too. Got it. I'm gonna bring her back around the corner here. gonna slice her in the gut. Up against the wall, bitch. Oh shit. Wait, she dropped something. Oh, a shuriken. Okay, I'll pick that up. Hey, man, I can hear the crickets. Oh, there's a dude down here. We'll kill him. Oh, there's... Oh, shit, there's one there, too. There was one over there. So you can either grab them and then do a stealth kill, or you can hold your sword out and then kill them afterwards. Like, instantly, I mean. Oh, shit. Okay. When he turns his back, then I'll rush him. Alright, got him. Oh, he dropped something. What was this? You can actually hear it when they drop something. Oh, I can't open those ones. Okay. Wait, who is... Oh, that's the guy I gotta kill. That guy there. I don't want to kill him just yet. I want to go around and kill, like, every single person first, and I'll get back to him. Shit. Turn around. Turn around. There we go. Yeah, got him. Yeah, there's a dude I gotta kill, but I'm gonna save him for last, though. It's one of those games where you can rush everything if you want, or you can just take your time. In this kind of game, I like to kill everybody. God, that guy, if he turned right, he would have seen me. Shit. Kill him. Okay, let's go back to this dude here. Let's finish him off. Oh shit! Oh crap, he threw a grenade. Oh shit. Yeah, that made a lot of noise. He dropped a grenade after I killed him. That's some Call of Duty shit right there. So, some levels have these little spots you can crawl into and kind of hide. I hear someone. I hear footsteps. Okay, I think he's gone. Whoa. Also, unsheathing your sword will make noise. And throughout, like, the different stages, you're gonna find civilians, too, and you'll find sometimes they get in the way, like, they'll spot you and alert everyone, and just, yeah, it's not good. Got this guy. Okay, there's a civilian down there, I can see. There's somebody nearby. There he is. Kill this guy up against the wall. Get out of here. Did he drop something? No, that was the sound of his body falling. Okay. So, I see a civilian down here. You don't want to kill civilians. You also don't want to alert them, but you can actually just knock them out. You know what? I think I'll wait for him to come over here, and then when he's away from everyone, then I'll knock him out. I just gotta make sure that dude down there doesn't walk in this direction when I grab him. Oh! Oh shit. Good thing I waited. There's a dude here. Good thing I waited, man. Good thing I waited. Okay, where's that damn civilian dude? Okay, civilian's there. And his walk path is straight down here. So I gotta grab it when that guy turns around and starts walking the other way. Ah, fuck! He turned around and saw me. Fucking great. That sucks, man. Now, I don't even want to use stealth. Now, I just want to go back and kill that fucking civilian. Whoa! Oh my god, dude. I was on top of a fucking trash bin. I didn't even know there's a guy there. Okay, did that civilian calm down yet? Nope. He's still a little bit scared. Alright, we're gonna knock this fucker out because he already pissed me off. So, we're gonna knock him out and leave his fucking body back here. There we go. He's stunned for now. Although that lasts a really long ass time, I'll say that. I hear someone walking down here. There you are, yes. There we go. Oh, by the way, if you guys are asking about those symbols appearing over the guys when I grab them, or I'm about to do a stealth kill, if you do a stealth kill right when the color turns to red, you get more bonus kills, or more bonus points for the kill. Because when it turns red, that's when his heartbeat actually sinks into the symbols. And it supposedly says you get more points, which I think is true. So, oh, there's two guys here. Oh, shit. Just turned around. Okay, the other guy walked away on the bridge. This guy. Okay. I can kill this guy over here. Snapped his neck. I'm gonna rush this guy. Watch this. Got it. You know, I wanna do a different finishing move, so let's pull the sword out. Wait for the color to turn red, and you'll get more points for it at the end. Okay, so let's go through the village here, see if we can find any more people before we go kill that last dude. Someone is very close by. Oh, there he is. Oh, here's someone else. Oh, shit, someone else. Yeah, very close. Oh, he's right there. Right there. There he is, right there. There he is. Come on, bitch, turn around. There we go. Alright, got this guy, he's dead. What was that? He dropped something. What was that? What is that? Looks like a flute or something. A spear tip. Huh. Someone's nearby. Oh, this guy. Got this guy. I'll just kill him out here. And I believe this one is the civilian I put around the corner. Oh, he's just getting up. Wow. Okay, let's knock his bitch ass back down. And I think that's it. I think he was the last one alive, aside from the final guy I gotta kill. Yep, that's it, okay. So I think I will stealth kill this guy. I could do a stealth kill Izuna drop, which I love to do. Oh shit. There we go, got him. He should be dead. Yep, instant death. Weaklings! Oh shit! She got hit by something. And I got knocked out?
Shiki.
Oh, this guy. Shit, my teammate is gone. So if you guys want to see more videos from my channel, I play lots of stuff on here. So on the top left, we have a video in Gears of War 3. This is a multiplayer match. On the top right, we have some more matches in Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. On the bottom left, we have a fun moments montage in Classic Aliens vs. Predator on the PC. And on the bottom right, we have some matches in Injustice. So subscribe to my channel for more daily gaming videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.